TCC walking trails. They have an event going on kind of in there. I don't know what exactly, but or they're, it looks like they're putting things together for an event. So may not be the best time of year to come here because so much is brown and yellow, but that's a little too narrow. I mean, there's a lot of little trails, small trails through here, and I'm going to be going through some of them. Right off the bat, I had it set for a little bit bright. What material is this on the ground? Oh, it's just a sign. Okay. Yeah, nothing really to see in here. It must have been a camping spot at one point. How about this way? Which way? Well, I can see now that just leads right back to the main trail. I just saw someone walking on it, so let's go this way. This may lead back to it right that way too, but another split. So let's look this way. Everyone knows it's okay. Well, that didn't lead anywhere, so. So I guess we'll go this way. Which way? I'm gonna look this way first. Huh, I wonder what that's all about. All right, well, this is the main trail. So I'm going to turn around and see what the opposite way led to on this little side trail. So. Well, oh, hello. Oh, beautiful dog.
Thank you. He's covered in vegetable oil.
Oh.
He rolled in sap yesterday.
Oh, fun. Hey, have a good day. Yeah, but there are the two trees. All right. Just a landmark. Just a landmark. Yeah, maybe I'll get to see what they're actually doing over there. Making all that noise for. No? I'm just curious as to what it is. Oh. Well, the people screaming were just from a soccer game. The noise is from machinery I still can't see, so that's all right. Yeah, that whole time I thought the people were yelling in regards to the something related to the sound of the machinery. That is a seriously loud voice. Sounds like they're going to wear it out pretty quick, too. Ah, major spider web. Is it on the lens? It's not on the lens, all right. This isn't much of a trail right here anyway, so. Nope, not much of a trail there anyway. Dang it. How can I, jeez. Like I had just walked through there, how do I get a whole spider web on me a second time? Oh well. Wow, that was a kind of a joker laugh, wasn't it? I don't remember this leading anywhere. No. Those probably end right there. Let's see. Certainly doesn't seem to go anywhere significant. No, it looks like that might have just been a camping zone for someone at one time. Glad I wore pants and hiking shoes. Yes, sirree, Wilma. the TCC Cuddling Trail. Coddly dotten doobop doobop. Do bop, do crush. Jordy LaCrush. Reminds me of a camping spot, but let's look. Yeah, looks like a camping spot. Nothing, no significant trail. Hope this video isn't a brightness disaster, but it was going by what I've done in other videos, so. Ah, yes, it's the little hill. Let's hike to the thermally hottest place in the park. All right. Do you feel above everything? No. Well, all right then. Slime keeps on dripping, dripping, dripping out of the suture. Here, I believe, leads to 19th Street. But it's a nice little area, so I'm going to walk down it anyway. Yep, there's 19th Street. So, do la fa mi do re. There are some little trails in these sections here, and I don't think any of them are advisable to go to. I don't know. I just would think that this would lead to camping. At least, you know, in this section. As you can see, this was definitely somewhere that some people had camped. Anything this way? No, there's nothing. Make sure there's nothing on the lens. Nope. I was surprised to not find currently used encampments there. I must really be working at cleaning the place out, as far as that goes. But where do those people go? Where are they supposed to go? Even the most virtuous of virtue signalers still yell NIMBY when push comes to shove. beautiful little area, but it doesn't really go anywhere. That's a nice little area. Here, let's walk all the way around this tree. Complete the circle, right? All right. Does not seem like a camping trail, but let's see. I saw yellow jacket activity and wanted to make sure I wasn't about to walk on a nest. Wow. That leads right to someone's house. All right. Not going to get any closer than that. But it indeed was not a camping trail. Not so far anyway. Yeah, I don't think I've been on this one before. Or maybe I had many years ago, but it looks a little bit different. Still going. Oh. Well, here's a little something still going here. Yeah, it looked like it stopped for a moment, and then I saw another curve. That thing is. Oh, it's a zip line. Oh, and here's another. Here's an exit I didn't know about. I'm gonna have to look on the maps to see where this this is. What do these signs say? And probably just, you know, ends, no, yeah, just red, but interesting. Yeah, I had definitely never taken this section before. Neat. At least that's what I assume that thing is. I mean, it looks like a zip line. But there's so many trees in the way, I don't know how they could ever use it. But and the blue on the top of it didn't look heavily weathered. So yeah, that was cool. And this here is just kind of a lookout point to the swamp. Nothing particular to see right now. Sure. Oh, that's where we're at. Okay, those are those. Okay, we've been here already. All the logs and sticks they had bundled up in a spot. I thought that led somewhere before, but... That's okay. It's all right. It's okay. We can beep them anyway. Beep, beep. Okay, how about this one? Okay, this is looking more like it. All right. Well, that pretty much concludes this walk. Thank you for watching.